So we're on our way to Groot Rivier Poort. We've just gone off the Elands River road, and look at these amazing plants that we've got next to us. Look like some kind of succulent of sorts, and there are quite a lot of them. Looks beautiful. There's Cathy busy doing the 4x4, and there's the road to Groot Rivier Poort, and in the distance over there you see the Coxcomb Mountain.
Okay. Oh my goodness.
The best line.
The best line.
Yes. I just have to go there.
Okay. This side.
Left. I think so.
Yes, left. Keep going. Don't let it stop. That's it. Oh, you're watching the road. Please, thank you, donkey.
Okay, we've just found ourselves in the middle of a 4x4, 17 of these defenders coming up on the way to Groot Rivier Poort, and we still have to go in the direction over there. Alright, here we've got a couple of little gates we've got to open. See, doing it with the one hand. The one hand, oh dear. There we go, and we have succeeded. Lift them up. There we go. And there's Langlaagte. Vipsy Vapsy Vossy. Alright, we'll take ourselves back to the car. So we're going to go and have some whatnot to eat. Some little whatnot, that's right. So we just see where you've just come through. That huge big torrent over there of unknown depth and treachery. The picnic.
Doesn't wee on you, Stu. That's what I'm thinking. There's a place further down we can open the gate. Glad you didn't have to pick him up.
Okay, we've taken the dirt road behind the Coxcomb, which is in the distance, and we've come across a field over here of the most incredible flowers. Just look at these, and there are zillions of them behind Cathy. Right, the whole hill is full of them. Just a little lizard next to the road. We are on our way to the coxcomb. And there it is, right there. That's the coxcomb. Can you believe it? So we have found a completely unique road all the way to the top of the coxcomb. We'll keep going around this corner and more to follow. So it looks like we're driving straight into the coxcomb. Fabulous. Bump. Rock on the car. And so we managed to get to the back of the coxcomb from the Uitenhage side, and guess who's there doing the driving? And what do you have in front of you? The coxcomb. What else do we have ahead of us? Paradise. And what's flying up there? You say you don't think the other guys went on a 4x4 in like this today?
I don't think so.
Are you getting pains in your toes?
Yes, absolutely. I don't like it.
Tam.
I just don't like it.
Okay, I'm just walking this little path because it's rather treacherous, and Kathy's just making sure that we're not going to go off the precipice. She is there, and the coxcomb is there. Hello. You're what?
Hi.